Good evening and welcome to Newsnight. Tonight I am joined by English Defence League founder Stephen Waxy Lemon. Say hello, Stephen.
Bollocks, it's Tommy.
Whatever. So Yaxo, the EDL, you're all a bit racist, aren't you?
Bollocks. I ain't racist, I has got black mates in it. And don't call me Yaxo, it's Tommy.
Okay, Mr. Lemon, so what is the EDL all about?
We is a bunch of drunken thugs who hate Muslims cause they's Islamificating our country in it. They want us all to wear burqas and eat halal kebabs. No surrender, bacon sarnies forever.
What is your long-term strategy for preventing this so-called Islamification?
We is going to burn down all their mosques and replace them with pig farms, cause the Muslims hate pork, it's kryptonite to them. Halal meat is slaughtered in a barbaric way and they put a Muslim spell on it.
But the EDL has a Jewish division. Kosher meat is slaughtered in a similar way, is it not?
Yes it is, but we don't give a fuck. The Jewish division is just Roberta Moore and she is a bit mental really, so it don't matter. We just hate Muslims in it. We only have a Jewish division so people can't say we is Nazis.
But the EDL mission statement says you are just against Islamic extremists, not Muslims in general. You seem a bit simple if you don't mind me saying, you contradict yourself quite frequently.
Bollocks.
The recent Nantesgate scandal, you came out of that smelling like shit, didn't you? One of your founder members is a convicted pedophile and you lied to try and cover it up. What do you have to say about that?
Bollocks. Pricing is nothing to do with us, never has been.
I see. In a statement on the EDL Facebook page dated 4th June 2010, you said, and I quote, "The EDL have only this leadership, for the record, myself, Trevor Kelway, Marshy, Jack Smith, Joe Altitus and Richard Price. We are the earliest founding members."
Bollocks.
I put it to you, Mr. Lemon, that you are a liar and a pedo apologist.
Pricey is my best mate in it.
And a pedophile.
Bollocks.
He got caught with kiddie porn on his computer.
Them lefty cunts planted it. It's a stitch up.
But he pleaded guilty, didn't he? No man in their right mind would plead guilty to that if they were innocent.
Bollocks. Hang all pedos, they's scum. Allah is a pedo. Allah is a pedo, no surrender.
You mean Muhammad, not Allah?
Bollocks. I has read the Quran in it.
All of it?
No. Just the juicy bits.
I see.
Bollocks.
Let us now talk about your forthcoming demo in Luton.
Bollocks, I mean okay.
What do you hope to achieve by shutting down the town centre on a busy shopping day and disrupting the lives of normal everyday people? This will cost local businesses thousands in lost trade, not to mention the hundreds of thousands in policing costs, because of violence that always breaks out at your protests.
We is taking back our streets. It is a peaceful protest, like all of them have been. In it. No surrender.
Okay, this is a definition of peaceful I am not familiar with. Your protests always end in violence, smashing up property and terrorizing innocent women and children. How is this peaceful?
Bollocks. We have never done that.
Bollocks. I have seen the footage.
That wasn't us. That was lefty infiltrators what done that.
Lefty infiltrators with Nazi tattoos? You are just talking shit now, Mr. Lemon.
Stop calling me Mr. Lemon. We is the only ones standing up to these Muzrat scumbags. Them so-called moderate Muslims don't do nothing about it.
Since 9/11, three-quarters of Al-Qaeda terror plots have been foiled by intelligence supplied by the Muslim community. How many terror plots have the English Defense League foiled? Let me see on a calculator. That will be... yes. Zero.
Bollocks. If there was no radical Islam, there would be no EDL. We is a symptom of the problem.
No. You are a creation of Islamic extremists. You are Anjum Chowdhury's bitch. He says jump, you say how high. You have fallen right into the extremists' trap. The English Defense League is nothing but a recruiting organization for Al-Qaeda, and you are too stupid to realize it.
Bollocks.
Do you answer every question with bollocks?
Bollocks.
I see. Well, thank you, Tommy. That's all.
You finally got my name right then, Paxo.
Jog on, waxy lemon. And now the weather.
Bollocks.